Hi, Sylvia.
Hi, Sylvia. It's Katrina.
It's Elizabeth.
And we're the Interact co-presidents. And first of all, we really want to thank you for everything you've done for us years.
And we wish you full recovery because you weren't here for this year's CMF, but we definitely wish that you're feeling better because we can't wait to see you.
And we really want to thank you also for creating CMF Chinese Mood Festival because of Chinese Mood Festival, a lot of children have been able to, like you say, create new brain cells, learn how to create origami shapes, also crafts, and indulge in the Chinese culture. And for that, you're reaching out to the community, and we think that's really amazing.
And you've left a large, large impact on not only us, but also everyone, you know, all these different people in our community. And we're really thankful for everything that you've done for our community.
And you're always there to support our community and give the help that we need. Support our cool community.
And your long text messages and advice are always needed. So thank you for that too.
Thank you, Sylvia.
Thank you.
Yeah.
Love you.
Hi Sylvia, it's Cindy. I miss you very much. This year CMF was amazing, although it was very different without you. I saw a lot of amazing student initiative, and I saw the same spirit that you're always advocating for and encouraging us to support and really let thrive at CMF. And I just want to wish you well, and I hope everything's going well for you, and I know that CMF next year is going to be even stronger. And I hope that everything is great.
Sylvia, I just want to tell you how much I love you, how much important you are to my life. I don't know if I would have gotten the chance to go to Nicaragua if it weren't for your generous donation. I just want to say that you helped me become the person that I am today, and I just love your motto, your resilience, and just your idea that life is for the youth and how it should be spent living with peace and equality and tranquility. And I just love you so much, and I'm gonna try my best to preserve our parks just for you, because I know how strongly you believe in that, and I just want you to know that I will support you no matter what and love you to death. All right, Sylvia.
Hey Sylvia, just don't mind the outfit and the name tag at the moment. I'm just at work on Halloween. But I just want to say thank you very much for all you've done. And you've been such a big influence on my life in the last 10 plus years. And I can't believe I get to work with such a great person like you. I just love how you make everyone around you so positive and happy all the time. I just love that energy from you. That's why I missed it so much this year. But don't worry, I know you're gonna be back next year, and I can't wait to see you then, because I'm for sure coming again next year. So I just miss hearing your voice every time I call you. I just wanted to see you and give you a hug, but I will for sure do that as soon as I can when I see you next time. So I just wanted to say thank you very much for all your hard work.
Hi Sylvia. I never had the pleasure of formally introducing myself, but my name is Kevin. I am the other co-supervisor alongside Vivian, and I graduated with the class of 2013 alongside Emily, Tian, Jeffrey, yeah. So it all started when I attended the first couple of craft days, and I would spend that time with Vivian, and we would talk about our favorite TV shows, our favorite tea drinks, stuff like that. And eventually Vivian stepped up and took the position of supervisor, so I wanted to offer my help to her in any way possible. So right when I'm about to ask her, she messages me and she asks me to become her, or help her be her co-supervisor, and I agreed. So I have a totally different leadership background compared to the rest. I didn't have any positions with the clubs that were affiliated with CMF, so I was pretty lost. My leadership experience came from being an Eagle Scout, so I had no knowledge of the CMF mechanics whatsoever. And that was really scary for me because I didn't know what was going on. And it took me a long time, or a couple of weeks, to really adapt to the CMF environment. But eventually, I was pretty good at it, and Vivian had to leave one time, so I had to leave craft days by myself once. And that was pretty scary. And as the time comes closer to the official CMF day, I become more appreciative of your commitment and dedication to not only CMF but the community. I remember having like a crisis, and I would ask myself, "Dang, how the heck am I going to fill Sylvia's shoes right now?" So much work involved with CMF. Of course, eventually I realized I had an amazing partner, Vivian, who, has probably the greatest person I've ever worked with. She has a perfect balance of professionalism and personality, and that just really helped mesh with my charisma and stuff like that. And yeah, so CMF was an incredible experience for me. I'm really appreciative of all the hard work you've put into over the years, and I'm really humbled by this event itself. I really enjoyed working with not only the volunteers, interacting with them, but also my committee and the park staff. Oh my gosh, the park staff was one of my favorite experiences with CMF. And also Vivian, of course. So thank you again for all of your hard work, and I really hope to meet you soon. Thank you.